We put out a video showing what happens when knockoff foam is set on fire versus Auralex trademark studio foam. And naturally, there are those who said it was faked because that's social media. So we decided to prove the haters wrong by using a blowtorch.